Hello, my name is Ariel Simmons. I am a senior at Ball State University. My major is health education and promotion. The overall goal of a health education and promotion professional is to promote individuals to live healthier lives. At Ball State, I have learned to help people choose better lifestyle choices to promote their overall health and wellness. My final requirement as a senior was to complete an internship. I had to complete 360 hours for my internship. I completed my internship at Aspire Indiana Health. I'll allow my internship supervisor, Jerry Landers, to tell us more about Aspire Indiana Health.
I'm Jerry Landers. I'm the Vice President of Strategy and Business Development for Aspire Indiana. That basically means my one-word job description is growth. I grow the organization. Aspire has a broad reach within Indiana. Depending on which part of the agency you're looking at, we serve different geographic areas and different populations. For our primary care, we serve Marion, Madison, Hamilton, and Boone counties. We serve those same areas for behavioral health and the social determinants. We have large housing programs throughout those counties. When you look at other services like infectious disease, we serve 32 counties stretching from Illinois to Indiana, roughly the middle third counties of the state. When you look at our WIPA work incentive program, that is a much larger program and it serves the northern half of the state, so from Marion County up. Aspire Indiana operates under a no wrong door. As a whole health provider, we know that healthcare is very complex. And the symptoms or the reasons that may bring you in may not align with the cause or the best solution to treat that. For example, I myself am a diabetic. Before I was diagnosed, I was lethargic and felt useless and had no energy. And if I had went through the behavioral health door, I would have been diagnosed with major depression. Fortunately, through our no wrong door, I was referred for a physical evaluation first to rule out any organic issues, and they discovered that I was diabetic. And they then treated me for that, and within a few days, I was doing much better with after being on the right medication. So that no wrong door concept works throughout our entire scope of services. We provide behavioral health, the whole array, include medication, prescribing through psychiatrists and medication management through those individuals who need that assistance at the community level, skills development, psychotherapy, family therapy, addictions treatment. Primary care, we're a cradle to a grave provider, so any type of primary care services. In fact, we want to be your medical home. For the social determinants, we do a supported employment, ticket to work, housing, assistance with food, other types of barriers or drivers that impact healthcare. Then we have some specialty programs as well. Kids Talk, which is one of my favorite, but I say that about all the programs. Kids Talk is an advocacy program that tries to reduce trauma as children are interviewed through the criminal justice system. Our WIPA program helps individuals get counseling when they're on disability and returning to work to help understand what services or what they can and can't do. Our infectious disease program is very large and does prevention, intervention, testing, and other harm reduction strategies. Then we have a host of grants and specialty programs as well.
Now that we know more about the organization, I will turn over the floor to Emily, another intern at Aspire Indiana Health. She will discuss her experience as an intern.
Hi, I'm Emily Jones. I am a senior at Ball State University. I will be graduating in May of 2022, and I am interning at Aspire Indiana Health this semester under Christopher Lloyd in the marketing department. A few of the things that I've completed, I run some of the social media pages like Facebook. We do not use Instagram, but like Twitter, and I preload those social media posts on. I've also wrote a newsletter article for our Aspire newsletter. So I work on small little marketing tasks for Cheryl Berry and Christopher just whenever they give me anything. And I'm looking forward to pursuing a career with Aspire once I finish my internship. And then my favorite thing about just interning at Aspire is honestly just the people that I've got to meet. You can tell everybody's very passionate about the mission that Aspire has. and I have not met a single person that I haven't loved and felt welcome to the family.
Now let's learn more about what Aspire Indiana Health has to offer Ball State students.
What can Aspire offer Ball State students? Well, seeing is believing, believing is understanding. Whole healthcare is a very, very complex model. You can see it on paper, you can diagram it, you can Venn diagram it, but until you sit in an integrated meeting where you see how different disciplines interact and work and get a better outcome than a siloed approach, you'll never truly understand the power of that whole health model. For an intern, the opportunity to sit down among a very complex healthcare system, interact with professionals of all levels, and see how healthcare, holistic, whole healthcare is delivered is a great opportunity to shape your career. Employment opportunities at Aspire. Well, currently we have about 700 positions on our staffing table. And that crosses the board from everything from psychiatrists down to front desks, to HVAC workers, to drivers, to medical records clerks, to counselors. You name it, there's a job here that probably fits your degree at Ball State. Today is an interesting time in the lives of individuals graduating from college. The labor market is unique. I've never seen anything like this before. There are opportunities literally everywhere. So why would you want to consider Aspire? Well, the reason you'd want to consider Aspire is because of our unique mission. We find that the people who we hire and do well here have a high level of passion. They care about changing their communities and helping individuals in their communities. And that's what Aspire does through all those different jobs and careers, weaving them together.
Thank you, Jerry, for letting us know more about Aspire's employment opportunities. I will now turn over the floor to Maggie, a former Ball State student who also interned at Aspire and now is employed at Aspire as well.
My name is Maggie Spitznagel. I graduated from Ball State University in July of 2021 with a health education and promotion major and a minor in interpersonal relations. I interned the summer semester of 2021, so May to July of 2021. That was my final semester. I interned under the Social Determinants of Health department, so I primarily created and presented educational materials to several different groups of people, some people that worked for Aspire and others that were clients of Aspire's. And I also created a few marketing materials for the medical legal partnership program that was fairly new. And I also was able to shadow several different areas of Aspire, which was super cool. And I got a really good experience in several different areas. I really liked the atmosphere. Everyone was really nice and caring. And I had heard plenty of stories of other people that worked in environments that weren't so inviting. And I also really liked the work that Aspire did for the community and just in general. And there was an opportunity that came up that I liked and I thought would suit me, and I thought it would be a perfect fit.
As an intern at Aspire Indiana Health, I have gained so much experience. I have learned more about grant writing and how nonprofit organizations are ran. I have also had the opportunity to put together an outreach event. In addition, I have also gained marketing experience. I thank Aspire Indiana for this opportunity, and I also thank my guest speakers.